Hey, what's up guys, my name is Enru, and today we're going to learn how to make glow false ceiling in Sweet Home 3D Part 1. So we're just going to go ahead and pop open Sweet Home 3D here, and the first thing you want to do is go up to preferences. You need to make sure that unit set to centimeter. I'm gonna build a floor plan as fast as I can using Sweet Home 3D. Now I start to draw some walls, start down there, wall. Go to that point. Go to that point. Go to that point. Wow. I could have done that a bit better, so I have to hold down the Alt key so I can fine tune it, right down to the bottom. Press escape. Select all wall, go to menu plan, and select modify walls. Change height to 300 centimeters, and change thickness to 15 centimeters. That's done, and I should have done that bit as well. Add some door and window, as necessary, places doors as you want. And add windows too. Models is ready to export. Right click export to OBJ format here, and then save to a folder where you to remember. Press enter to export all. It's done now. Run Blender, import wall OBJ to Blender. The first, press A on keyboard for selected all object, and then press X on keyboard to delete all objects. Done for a while. Go to the menu, then select import, select wavefront, OBJ. To make it easy to copy paste the path, the folder where the OBJ wall was stored before. Change to ortho view by pressing numlock 5, or as shown in the video. Show menu properties by pressing N key or through view like in video, and then change the clip value to 9000 to increase the zoom size of the camera. The goal is that the wall object can be seen in clipping the camera. In the scene, there is a list of objects that were imported. Press Shift plus B on the keyboard to select rectangular, then click on the scene to select all objects. On the file menu, select export, then select AutoCAD, DXF. Save in the folder that you can easily remember. Follow the next video on how to make glow false ceiling in Sweet Home 3D Part 2. Thanks for watching this video.